One of them, are you? Quick, get in the dumb waiter if you want to live.
You need a chase here, buddy. Hey, you're that bullshit priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever. You must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? The old two martini lunch? Have a little confab, blah, blah. Heavier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all times. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free! I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Those are the grindstone, I like that. Okay then, right this way. Roughly not coming to any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of looking at my own stairs. Here we are then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. We'll just need a second to wash up and, oh, movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk. You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible-thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. It's understandable if people get scared. There's like to turn to God as anything else. And God died with the gold standard. We're onto a more concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. To make you believe. You paying attention? Don't pass out on me. There's a lot for you to absorb. Better, right? You understand how we cheat here? We made the consumer into the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself.
to the seven habits of highly eviscerated people.
Hey, nobody likes a quitter.
Thank you. Thank God you survived. I feared that secular maniac would carve you up like the others. Meet me outside. We're close now.
To burn it. All of it. Murkoff took so much from us. Used us. Turned us into these things because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics. So let it burn. Burn the whole goddamn thing down. Get out. If you want to live, you can get out through the kitchen.
is it? There we go. No complaining now. We have to wash every little part. Oh, who's a baby? Who's a clean baby? Oh, yes. Thank you.